If only I could turn back the hands on the clock.